Jasmin, Satoshi, this is so exciting to be talking with you. This is the coolest thing that I've ever done. As you know, all eyes are going to be on the sun on October 14th as we experience an annular solar eclipse. And so I'm wondering, have either of you ever seen a solar eclipse of any kind?
Emily, actually, coincidentally, my very first day at NASA was August 21st, 2017. Which was an incredible solar eclipse. All my classmates and I got to go outside and stare up with everyone, pretty much everyone else at NASA was outside in those moments looking at the solar eclipse. So that's something I'll always remember.
Wow, oh my gosh, what an incredible first day that must have been. Solar eclipse events provide scientists with a unique opportunity to study the sun in different ways. So with that, I'm wondering, how do you study space weather and impacts from the sun on the International Space Station?
Well, Emily, from the International Space Station, we have a really unique vantage point looking back at the Earth. But also there are several experiments actually mounted right outside here on the Japanese experiment facility outside of the GEM module.
Regarding the space weather specifically, from solar flare activities point of view, specialists on the ground kindly observe it continuously, and when there is a big solar flare, they notify it of us and we move to a relatively safe place on the International Space Station.
Wow, I am so glad that you're well protected up there on the International Space Station. I want to touch back on the annular solar eclipse. This celestial event kickstarts NASA's heliophysics big year, which is a global celebration of sun science and a year where we're inviting the public to do as many sun-related activities as possible. And so I'm wondering, what is your favorite thing about the sun?
Well, Emily, for me, I don't particularly like the dark and I don't particularly like being cold. So I'm a big fan of the light and the warmth the sun brings. We wouldn't be the planet we are without the sun.
Yeah, hey, Emily, I echo Jaws, and I like the brightness and the warmth of the sun, and I'm looking forward to the next solar eclipse.
That reminds me of something that my friends in heliophysics say, which is that the sun touches everything. With that, I want to thank you so much for taking the time to chat with me today about the sun, and I hope that you both have a great view of the eclipse wherever you might be, and good luck with the rest of your mission.
Thanks so much, Emily. Have a good one.
Station, this is Houston ACR. Thank you.